Fans of the Marvel Universe will know that the Tesseract is the glowing blue cube that people from not only Earth, but other planets are also desperate to get a hold of. That's why all the Avengers teamed up to protect Earthlings from the devastating powers of the Tesseract. However, you might not know that the Tesseract is an actual geometrical concept, or rather, a shape that exists in four dimensions. It's not just a blue cube from Avengers, it's a real concept. A tesseract is an object that exists in four dimensions. However, before we explain a tesseract in detail, let's start from the beginning. You've likely heard the terms 2D and 3D many times, which represent two-dimensional and three-dimensional objects in space, respectively. However, what do those dimensions really mean? Quite simply, a dimension is a direction in which you can go. When drawing a line on a piece of paper, you can go up and down, y-axis, as well as left and right, x-axis. This means that a piece of paper is two-dimensional, as there are only two directions you can go in. Now, in reality, we can also go in and out, which provides a sense of depth in three-dimensional space. A dot is equivalent to zero dimensions, a line represents one dimension, and a square has two dimensions, and a cube has three. Now, take a three-dimensional cube and replace each face, which is currently a square, with a cube. The shape you now hold is a four-dimensional tesseract. Simply put, a tesseract is a cube that exists in four-dimensional space, or the 4D analog of a cube. Here is a simple way to conceptualize dimensions. A square is a 2D shape, so each of its corners has two lines coming off it at 90 degrees. A cube is three-dimensional, so each of its corners has three lines coming off of it. Similarly, a tesseract is a 4D shape, so every corner has four lines coming off of it. Now, since humans have only evolved to visualize the world in three dimensions, anything that's a part of further dimensions like 4D, 5D, or 6D don't make much sense to us because we can't visualize them. Our brains can't make any sense of a fourth dimension in space. We simply can't wrap our heads around it. However, just because we can't visualize a concept doesn't mean that it can't exist. Mathematically speaking, a tesseract is a perfectly accurate and plausible shape, as are all shapes in higher dimensions, such as 5D and 6D. Just as a cube can be unfolded into six squares in two-dimensional space, a tesseract can be unfolded into eight cubes in three-dimensional space. That might be a bit mind-blowing, but don't worry, the math checks out, and this concept will continue to fascinate mathematicians, engineers, and superhero fans for generations to come. Just remember, a tesseract is entirely plausible and is much more realistic than that glowing blue infinity stone holder in the Avengers.